This is median nerve flossing. You'll start with your hand out in front of you. You will bend your wrist back and slowly open up to the side until you feel any sort of stretch or tension in your forearm. Once you feel that stretch, stop. Wiggle your arm back and forth until that tension goes away, and then slowly move back to the next point. Find tension, hold it. Go back and forth with your wrist. Once it goes away, go back until you feel tension again.